Hey guys, this is gonna be really scuffed. So basically, I'm in class, Dream Theater drops, and I wanna get this out as soon as possible. So we're checking it out. I'm in my car. The only way we're gonna be able to do this is me playing the song through Spotify, listening to it through my car speakers. It's gonna be weird. It's gonna be weird. So without further ado, this is Night Terror by Dream Theater. Strap in. Okay, John Petrucci wrote this one. Forgot to mention, I'm not exactly up to date on my Dream Theater albums. I gotta catch up. So, there's a lot that happens. I'm sure there's a lot of stuff that happens in this song that's like, oh, this sounds like X album, but I haven't heard X album, so I wouldn't know. So, yeah. Just throwing that out there. That's crazy. Got train of thought vibe so far. This. Thank you. heavy train of thought vibes so far. It's a lot, it is kind of like a mixture of their old stuff and train of thought, which train of thought is, I don't know. It's cool. You just kind of got to immerse, you know? Letting us know he's back. Oh my gosh. What am I expecting? Oh my gosh. That's insane. Crazy. Man. That sounded just like a Train of Thought, which is my favorite, which is the my favorite Dream Theater thing they've done.
I retract that. My favorite thing Dream Theater's ever done is Metropolis Part 2. It's really close between that and Train of Thought, though.
So, yeah, that was a great song. I have no complaints. 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. I know it wasn't short. It's a Dream Theater song, but short review, but trying to get it out. Gotta go.